May! Today we are gonna be reacting, you know what I'm saying, to none other, the R&B king, you feel me, you know what I'm saying? I haven't reacted or listened to this motherfucker in a long, long time, and he is no other than Dean, you know what I'm saying? I think this song is called Dayfly, because that's what it says in the brackets, and it's featuring Sulli, you know what I'm saying, and Rad Museum. I don't know either one of them, you know what I'm saying, so this is gonna be a new experience for me. But before we delve into this reaction video, you know what I'm saying, as we've done this multiple times before, but I wanna do it again for y'all, you know what I'm saying? I'm doing another ticket giveaway, you know what I'm saying? So there'll be two winners, you know what I'm saying, on this video, and a winner gets two tickets each, you know what I'm saying? So I'll be, in total, I'll be giving out four tickets. One person gets two tickets, you know what I'm saying? So you don't need to go alone. You can go with your friends or family or whoever you want to go with, you know what I'm saying? And this is the KB Rap Beat Festival, you know what I'm saying? By Culture Think, and the lineup is probably one of the craziest that I've seen. Like, I know I have promoted and I've pitched a lot of events and shit, but for here, like, the first lineup already has, like, over 90 rappers and shit, you know what I'm saying? So this is crazy. And it's not just rap, it's R&B, and you know what I'm saying? There's like a huge variety of like artists, you know what I'm saying? So there's people like Dean's obviously there, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna be reacting to him soon. Hayes, like Zion T, you know, all these R&B, you know what I'm saying, cats. And then we have people like, you know, like E-Sense, and just any rapper you could think of on the top of your head, you know what I'm saying, they're gonna be here, you know what I'm saying? So go for this. This is happening on the 28th of September, you know what I'm saying? It's happening in the location, the venue is called Soul Land, you know what I'm saying? All the information that you need to know is gonna be left in the description down below, you know what I'm saying? So easy. As most of y'all will know, how can you win these tickets, you know what I'm saying? It's super easy. Just like this video, you know what I'm saying, and comment on this video with your IG handle or your email address, and just a line or two on why you want the tickets, pretty much, you know what I'm saying. And if you're following me on my Instagram as well, you know what I'm saying, I think, you know what I'm saying, that will give you a good chance of winning too, you know what I'm saying. But anyway, man, I've done this so many times before, so I'm sure you guys are familiar, but if you're not, I'm gonna leave the stats on the comments as well. So that being said, Dean, Dayfly, let's get it, let's go. All right, Dean. I'm ready. Your turn, sir. Let's go. Whoa. Are there subtitles? Yes, there are subtitles. Go back. Go back. That voice. I'm guessing that's Sulli. That's, oof. Already the aesthetic and the artistic feel to it all. Okay. Woo! Alright, the gambling? Oh, there is something about Dean's voice. Oh my god, that just captivated me from the first word. He said he could say anything and I'll get goosebumps, you know what I'm saying? I don't even know what the hell he's saying. I do, because I have the subtitles, but I'm saying if I were to talk to him, you know what I'm saying, and I don't know what he's saying, it would still give me goosebumps, because just like his, that light tone, like the, this boy is just crazy. Anyway, man, enough. This is Rad Museum, I believe. He might be Sulli, I'm not sure, but Sulli sounds like a chick's name, you know what I'm saying? But whoa! Let's go. I'm gonna try my best not to pause so much and, you know what I'm saying, talk so much, but everything this motherfucker does is a masterpiece. But anyway, let's go. Wow. Whoa! Why is it smashing the car? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna be concentrating not just on the lyrics but the visuals as well, you know what I'm saying? Cause I know what how Dean is, you know what I'm saying? He likes layers in like his songs or his music videos, and you know what I'm saying? He's just very artistic, not just aesthetically, like there are always like hidden layers and meanings and shit, you know what I'm saying? And everything he produces, like metaphorically, figuratively, like there's so much shit going on, you know what I'm saying? So let's concentrate and let's try dissect and decipher some of the things that he's trying to convey. Anyway, let's go. Wow. It just hit me. It just hit me. When I'm reading the comments and seeing all the recommendations, you know what I'm saying? And when y'all recommending this, I read somewhere. I believe I read somewhere. I'm not sure, but it just hit me. That this song was about, like, apparently Dean said that this song was something about, like, regrets or, like, some type of, like, repetitive cycle or some shit. And you can tell because when the music video first started, it was like the car upside down and then it comes, you know what I'm saying, to the front. And over here, like, you know, like how the camera's kind of going like all over the place, like in circular motion? That might portray to the repetitive cycle that he's talking about. And if you look at the lyrics, it could be about, you know, like dysfunctional relationships, you know what I'm saying? Or even look at the lyrics, like it doesn't even need to be a relationship with another person. He might be talking about a relationship with himself and how he's uncertain about himself, you know what I'm saying? And the regrets he has on the past decisions he's made, you know what I'm saying? So, oh man, dude, okay, I'm getting it a little bit, but anyway, let's go. Like, you know, like... Wow, look at those edits. Oh, anyway, okay, I'm gonna stop talking. Let's go! Wow! This is one of the things as well. He's sometimes in the car, you know what I'm saying? And sometimes he's not. So obviously, literally, if you're looking at it, you know what I'm saying? Or I guess metaphorically, it could be that the car is kind of like his body, you know what I'm saying? And him drifting in and out of his body is like him being a soul, you know what I'm saying? And he is, maybe it could be about self-harming, you know what I'm saying? About self-doubting, self, you know what I'm saying? Low self-esteem, low confidence, you know what I'm saying? So he's harming himself with all this fire and beating himself up type of shit, you know what I'm saying? Or it could literally just be meaning that he's gone through so much, you know what I'm saying? With the smashing and the fire and all that's going on here. But, oh my god. And let's talk about like the instrumental too. Like, it's so calm in a sense, you know what I'm saying? So smooth. But it got that very sad undertone to it too. It's almost very haunting, very melancholic, you know what I'm saying? And I think the instrumentals are like fairly minimal. Like he got like that guitar, like the electric guitar if I'm not wrong, like over like this very simplified like hip-hop beat. Like almost like a lo-fi beat, you know what I'm saying? I think I'm starting to understand what lo-fi is, but anyway, let's go back. I might be wrong in that categorization, but anyway. Wow. Whoa. Okay. I might be wrong here, but what I get from that is very similar to Instagram, you know what I'm saying? the way he does it, like the way he, the song is progressing, and then there is like that short little skit to tell us something, you know what I'm saying? And then the whole underwater thing, because I believe in Instagram he was underwater too, or like he was drowning, or that type of sentiment, and he was talking about, I feel like Robinson Crusoe and all that shit. I'm not sure if this is connected to Instagram, you know what I'm saying? I can't say that at all, because I haven't done my research, like I don't know, you know what I'm saying? But this almost seems like a continuation, or it's somehow linked with the imageries in Instagram, you know what I'm saying? If that makes sense. And I love the whole futuristic jittery edits and all that. Like, this boy is just crazy, man. Repeating endlessly. Wow, the lyrics is so deep. Wow! Let's go! What are those, like, glass, like, shattered glasses kind of floating? Crazy. Oh, whoa, okay, there's more. This is what I love about Dean. Anyway, okay, let's keep watching. Okay, that's some cryptic fucking messages shit that I didn't quite understand, but wow, alright, first of all, round of applause to the R&B King Dean, you know what I'm saying? Dean, this motherfucker is a genius, he's a prodigy, and I love how he doesn't follow like these conventional rules of making a music video or songs, you know what I'm saying? He tries to put skits in, storylines, like, you know what I'm saying? Along with the imageries, metaphors, symbolism, and all these multitude of layers and shit, and there's lyrics too, like, you know what I'm saying? And then there's these vocals, and then there's instrumentation, like, there is so much shit, you know what I'm saying, that's going on, and I'm trying to, like, decipher everything, you know what I'm saying? I think I've mostly talked about it all, you know what I'm saying? But wow, like, this boy is a genius, and we were talking about, like, repetitive cycles and stuff, you know what I'm saying? And that could mean just anything, like, if you hate your job, like, 9 to 5, I think, but in his song, the undertone of repetitive cycle is more towards, like, maybe self-doubt, you know what I'm saying? Or the regrets he has, or it could be about love, you know what I'm saying? Like, of course, in this age of, like, hookup culture and whatnot, like, he's trying to find satisfaction in like these little short-term things, but he's not fully satisfied, you know what I'm saying? It leaves him more empty after all that, you know what I'm saying? So it could, like, you could interpret it in like so many different ways, you know what I'm saying? That's just how I chose to kind of see it, you know what I'm saying? Do let me know what y'all think about this, but whoo, shouts out to Dean, man. That's all I gotta say. This boy is a genius, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna obviously check out more of his stuff more often now. But anyway, man, thank y'all for watching, you know what I'm saying? Recommending this dope shit. If you want to win the tickets, you know what I'm saying? Just like the video, leave a comment down below, you know what I'm saying? Like I said before. But anyway, man, this is it for today. We